Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's the one and only Timothy. How's everybody doing? I hope everybody's fine and well wherever you're at watching me. How's the weather for you? Oh, ours is on the cool side. We had started out being sunny this morning, but then kind of overcast and cloudy, and the sun was trying to come through the clouds but couldn't do it, and then the clouds just moved in and chased away the sun, and I had some rain that moved in, and it's cool out there, only in the 40s. It got a cool front that's moving in, and we was supposed to be starting getting some snow starting off tomorrow night, but I guess it's not gonna happen. I guess the front's gonna be south down below us, so we're gonna miss out the snow that they was calling for. Thank God. And we're not gonna get in that SNOW word. crazy, but hey, what can I say, that's Michigan for you. If you don't like it, well, enjoy it. But I'm going to be taking you to the store. This is going to be a two-day video, kind of a late one. I'm starting about almost 20 after 6. Going to be getting some stuff for crock pot easy angel pork chops. So I'm gonna be taking you to the store to pick up some this stuff so I can get it prepared for tomorrow, because it takes about 6 to 8 hours to cook it and everything, and I'm gonna start it in the morning before I head off to go get my second shot for the COVID, the vaccine. So I gotta get that tomorrow. But I heard that my sister's son, I guess he had trouble with the second one, so I hope I don't have trouble with the second one. So say prayers for me. Say prayers for me. But I will be talking to you when I get to the store, but until then, see y'all. All right, everybody. Here at Meijer. Oh, let's see. These cheap ones. There's the boneless ones. And now gotta get some other stuff to go along. And I will see you in the soup aisle. Alright everybody. First off, gotta grab me some of this. Now, I'm not gonna make dressing, I just need the seasoning. Got that. And now, gotta head to where the noodles are at. Yes. angel hair. I need this. Yep, that's what I need. And now go to the soup area. Soup area's over there on that sign. Okay, I'm getting some cream of celery. Cream of chicken. Chicken broth. And gotta get some onion powder. Oh, it's gotta be in here somewhere. Don't need onion mix. Need onion powder. I don't see no onion powder. Gotta have onion powder somewhere. It's either under my nose or not here. One of the two. You look for something and you can't find it. Onion powder. That's what I need. Now, I'll see you in the cheese area. Cream cheese area. Now, getting some cream cheese. And I forgot one thing. That is asparagus. And I'll see you where they sell asparagus. Alright. Here, where I got asparagus at. Let's see if I can find it. See asparagus. Oh, there it is. There is asparagus. Got everything for tomorrow, and I will see you guys when I start prepping and getting it ready. Until then, see ya. All right, everybody, how you doing? It's me, Timothy, and I'm gonna get my slow cooker meal going here. First off, gotta heat this frying pan. Gonna put two teaspoons of avocado olive oil. I use that. Now, what you want to do, and I got 8 pork chops here, boneless, and what you want to do is put salt, pepper, garlic powder. Oh, if I can ever get this garlic powder to move. Let's see if I got another one. That's garlic salt. Oh, there we go. Just garlic powder. Put some seasoning on this. onion powder. And paprika. What you want to do is now flip them over to the other side. First, some salt. Pepper. Onion powder. Garlic powder. And paprika. Warm up a little bit. You want to burn, get them a little brown on both sides for about 4 minutes on each side. I'll show you what to do next. All right, everybody, chops are done. Just want to brown them, get them a little brown on the bottom. Now, transfer over here. First, let's spray. Now, put these in. Okay, get those in. Now, I gotta get the sauce going. I'll show you what to do about that. All right, everybody. Now it's time to get the sauce going here. To pour over the pork chops. First off, gonna put this 8-ounce cream cheese in here. Why it's so hard to open. It says open, but I'm always having a difficult time getting this crazy thing to open. I don't know why it doesn't want to open for me. Must not like me. Now, I want to put six tablespoons of butter There we go. Now, what I'm going to have to do is take that over to the microwave. And put it in for about 15 seconds. Oh, a melt. Probably gonna have to put it. I'll try it again here. There we go. Mounted some. Now, what I'm going to do is here, add a cream of chicken. I'm gonna add a cream of celery. You don't have to, you can add another cream of chicken, but I'm gonna add a cream of celery instead. Now, gonna be putting in two of these this is 7 ounce packages of Italian seasoning. Now you don't want to make the salad dressing, just put this in. Look at that seasoning. And now, gonna add 1 1/2 cup of chicken broth. And I will show you what to do next. All right, now I'm going to blend this. Thank you.
Now, here. Pour this over the chops. Now, put the top on. Now, you want to cook it on low for 6 to 8 hours so the chops can be really, really nice and tender. Or you could put it on high for 4 hours, but I recommend doing a 6 to 8 hour. And I will show you what to do with the angel hair when this is done. Hey everybody, what is up? It's me, Timothy, and I want to give a shout out to Tim Butt. Hey Tim, I hope you're having a great day wherever you're at, and a pleasant one, and hope you're safe from the virus out there, the COVID-19 that's hit everybody around this world today. Jeez, can't believe it. Hope you're safe from it, and I want to say thank you very much for watching my channel, and hope you have a pleasant day. Hey everybody, what's up? Me, Timothy. Now I'm gonna get this angel hair going right here. And you'll get the asparagus rocking. So, getting them going for the meal I got in the crock pot. I'll talk to you when everything's done. All right, everybody, showing you here, this meat looks good. Didn't have to add no no flour in here. Oh, what I was saying, didn't have to add no flour in here. Look at this gravy. Good gravy. Sorry about that, guys.
Grabbed ya. Doesn't that look good?
Now, I'll come back and let you know how it is. Alright, everybody. Now it's time to let you know how this crack pot Easy Angel pork chops is. It's good. I love it. Mouth's in your mouth, people. It's good. This is what the angel hair needed was for. Warm meal goes on a cool day. Well, justice has been heard. That cop that had his knee on George Floyd was found guilty. Trouble on the streets, they're just happy.
Something wrong, and in that locker room, somebody pulls them aside and say, hey, we don't do that here.
Yeah, I recommend any of you make this. This is awesome.
Thank you.